So I'm here with my guide dog Neeson, and today I'm going to show you guys how I use targeting with him. So targeting basically refers to him identifying a specific object for me out in our environment, and in this case it's going to be a traffic light pole. Neeson, forward. Find the pole. Good boy. That is targeting 101.